How to fix Epson printer error code 0XFA, 0XEA, 0XF4, 0XF1. 1. Power cycle your printer. 2. Check for potential paper jam. 3. Check the printer gears. 4. Check if your print head have been jammed. 5. Clean your printer. 6. Check the cables. 7. Contact support.